ပဋ္ဌာန်းတရားစခန်းရဲ့နောက်ဆုံးနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီလိုလေ့ကျင့်တာဒါအရင်ကတရားစခန်းဝင်ဖူးတဲ့လူတွေနေနေဆိုတာလေ့ကျင့်ရမရောက်သေးဘူးရဟန်းတရားစခန်းဝင်ဖူးတာဝင်ဖူးပြီးတာပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေအတွက်ဆိုရင်တော့ဒါလေ့ကျင့်ရရောက်တယ် လေ့ကျင့်မှုမရောက်ခင်မလေ့ကျင့်ခင်မှာရှိကအဆင့်တစ်ဆင့်ရှိပါတယ်အဲ့ဒီအဆင့်ကတော့အသိဉာဏ်ဘုဒ္ဓရာယူတဲ့အဆင့်ဖြစ်ပါတယ်အင်္ဂလိပ်လိုပြောရင်တော့နံပါတ် 1က knowledge နံပါတ် 2က practice နံပါတ် 3က skill ပရမဆုံးအလုပ်တစ်ခုအကြောင်းကို သိရှိနားလည်အောင်သီအိုရီအဖြစ်အတွေးခေါ်အဖြစ်အင်္ဂလိပ်လိုပြောတဲ့ concept အဲဒီဟာကိုလေ့လာဒါဘယ်လိုလုပ်တော့ဘာကြောင့်ဒီလိုလုပ်တော့ဆိုတာသူရဲ့အတွေးခေါ်သူရဲ့ concept ကိုလေ့လာဘာလေးလို့ပြောရင်ပရိယတ်တိခေါ်တာပေါ့အင်္ဂလိပ်လိုပြောရင် knowledge အဲ့ဒီအသိဉာဏ်ပဲရထားတယ်အဲ့အသိဉာဏ်ကိုလုံလောက်တဲ့လေ့ကျင့်မှုမလုပ်ဘူးဆိုရင်ကိုအတုံးမပြုတ်နိုင်ပါဘူးဒီအသိဉာဏ်အသိအတုံးမပြုတ်နိုင်အင်းဆောက်တာဘယ်လိုဆောက်တယ်ဆောက်ထဲမှာဖတ်တာ
အတန်းထဲမှာလည်းသွားပြီးတော့ထိုင်နားထောင်တာဒါပေမဲ့လက်တွေ့လက်တွေ့လေ့ကျင့်ထားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်စီမှာကိုသွားပြီးတော့အလုံးမလုပ်ဘူးဆိုရင်အဲ့ဒီအသိဉာဏ်ကိုလက်တွေ့အကောင့်ထဲပေါ်တဲ့နေရာမှာလွယ်လွယ်ချော်ချော်ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဖြစ်တတ်ပါတယ် တကယ်တော့မှာနိုင်ငံရေးတက်ပံပညာသွားလေ့လာပြီးတော့အောင်းလာဘွဲရလာရုံနဲ့သူကနိုင်ငံရေးသမားနိုင်ငံရေးခေါင်းဆောင်ခေါင်းမဖြစ်ပါဘူးသူကဒီအိုရီယာပဲရှိနေတယ်ကြီးတိုင်းပဲဘုံဘုံတို့လည်းတနှစ်တလမဟုတ်ဘူးတနှစ်မဟုတ်ဘူးတနှစ်ပြီးတနှစ်ပြိတ္တကကျန်းစာကြီးကြက်ကြတာ အဲ့ကြက်တာကတော့ knowledge ပဲရတယ်ဒီနေ့အရင်ပြောမယ် information ပဲရတယ် information ပဲအဲ့ information ကိုတကယ်လက်တွေ့ဘယ်လိုအသုံးချတယ် implement လုပ်တယ်ဆိုတဲ့ဟာကိုတကယ်လက်တွေ့မလုပ်ကြည့်ဘူးမလေ့ကျင့်ဘူးဆိုရင် အဲ့ဒီအသိဉာဏ်ကပေးတဲ့ကျွမ်းကျင်မှုအဆင့် skill ဆိုတာကိုမရဘူး။လက်ချာတစ်ခုပေးမယ်ဆိုရင်တက်က knowledge နဲ့က practice ရအောင်လေ့ကျင့်ခန်းတွေလုပ်ပေးတယ်။လေ့ကျင့်ခန်းတွေလုပ်ပေးတယ်။ဟိုပြီးတော့ဟိုတန်နိုင်တဲ့နိုင်ငံတွေကြတော့ field trip တွေပို့ပေးတယ်practical session အများထည့်ပေးတယ်အဲ့လိုလက်ရခါကျမှဆရာဝန်ဆိုလဲသူစေကုဖို့လူအပ်တဲ့ခါမှာသူ skill ချက်ချင်းရှိတယ်သူတွေ့ရမယ်လူနာကစာအုပ်ထဲမှာအတိအကျဖြစ်ချင်မှဖြစ်မှာလေအတိအကျဖြစ်ချင်မှဖြစ်မှာ em bảo sao mà civil engineer theo con lại bên, tu sao thế mà tên nào đấy, theory này phải này, thế cái sao được khán giả đâu, mía bảo lo ship mẹ, mía nít ham bảo lo ship mẹ, cứ mà khu phố mông đồ sơn anh mà, áo cả, attack phải nó, design em mà một bao, architect xoay được thế mà một bao, architect u đồ xoay được, nên tu qua mấy bên anh đi thang của thị cha mất đi khán giả rồi xoay về lại thế, tất cả lết về lâu đấy khán giả rồi, anh đi engineer, bên nào ta này, sai thôn chỉ là làm gì, tụi anh đuổi cháu xí đã thằng ngã ra là xí, đuổi cháu nên nó sai cháu lòng xí đã tua site manager làm chứ đâu, đi nhà mà, đi phô mai sản gì vậy, à khăn thì khăn giàu, lúc đi lại mẹ, tàu nhà tàu nó sụt ốc khu, phô mô này sẽ đi đi xuống phô này nè, thật là, chỉ đáng mà về, theory à. Lưu đi ấy emotion cả, lưu đi ấy đuôi khổ, sao thế mà nó xe ai được khổ lắm. Xe ai cả, cháu nhiều gì thế, ta tiêu đi ấy, chết thả lắm. Thế kê ra lưu này, hôm, lưu đi ấy bè bên đuôi đấy cả mà. Ai lưu ở bè thế mà bà sợ cái ta, ở đuôi chồng, mà xí đây lưu ấy, mà khỏe chá này, ai đi đuôi chồng bè anh ấy làm, practice cả này. Practice makes perfect, sư ra cả. Thứ cả, practice lưu át đạo cho ra. Anh em Karuna, bởi lúc cao này sư ra, scientist đề lại cho ra. Scientist đề lại cho ra. Hoa đi lệ, Bồ Đà Bà Thầy Trang Sa lại bởi nếp hồn nào thao cháu ra cho ra. Đã mẹ đá khá tự information bởi sư đi. Chua chua theo nó bảo dân sư chua. U nhân hạ tham mi hoa u sinh đi lại xem chán sẽ tu bị tu anh ở thì sẽ thành thành năm trăm năm phần phần nhất anh sẽ qua chi ở hội thì sẽ cho lại trong nó bài này đang nặng nặng thế này nặng khắp căn quan phần nó phần nhận thì mà you can move up okay sorry karuna này mudita và lao đầu gì ô nào piao mẹ rồi đó phong nó à tu thế nào mà chỉ được khai trả đâu cô được khám mà piao này kìa vậy đó thì đi ăn là phải ở trên lao đủ rồi sao mà chỗ này kẹt tới bên trên nhà thì FM hỏi này ôn nào cũ đáp bông dài bị đổ thì em mà thay cái đáp bông dài thế thay bị đổ phải là nhà già rồi thì khác thay dài thế ở đây mới được lâu được cái gì đó tôi đi chăm chỗ này ta practice go knowledge này practice này bao nhiêu practice sư ra cả bồi tiếp bạn cũng hiểu rằng bồi tiếp này bồi tiếp bạn bồi tiếp cả information bồi tiếp đi knowledge bồi tiếp đi bồi tiếp bạn cả lấy đuôi lục đạo thà rằng thay vì đó tận này bị ảo karuna xây thế bị ảo thà karuna đi qua miệng đi chú giải rồi qua miệng cô ấy đuổi cho nên chẳng đuổi bị rồi, karuna rồi là siêu thao này bị rồi, ấy đi đuổi cho hoàng ngũ siêu thao ở tất cả này chẳng gì, ở đuổi cho hoàng ngũ mu di đà rồi là siêu thao ở tất cả này chẳng gì, anh em, anh lưu chi à, thưa anh, thế này cho tôi quan này thông sẽ tôi lưu đây, này thông sẽ gì lưu Knowledge ko pe de, practice ko attain dat khu ti pe de. Chi practice long lao ao, le chin mu long lao ao lou tha de pokko wa ro. Tu skill ya thaw ma pe, knowledge, practice, skill ai thong khu slo ya thaw. Pali lu pyo yin, pariya yin, patipa yin, piti vira yin, thong khu slo ya. Buddha myaw saw phaya ga ai lu pyatana de khu phi shin de niya ma ai pyatana ho na le de knowledge ya pyatana a chang yin a pa win bo tu na le da pi yin ba lu phi shin ya de so de ati solution ari ati aya bibi so yin ari ati ko ati nya so yin ati nya a chain chain aya ko a chain chain practice lo de po polong dama ri namai jo polong dama ri tharo a ayan sin na training ayan sin na Europe mà xuyên thôi, Christmas xuyên thôi, cái cái holiday về Bahama, lâu mà lâu, có một nội thì Oxford miêu anh lên là miêu toàn là bus, toàn là xe lê này là lục đấy, nhà là gì, cái Christmas day này, New Year day anh nghe cái rồi mà lâu, tại vì mình bỏ lỡ cái mai này, anh đi đi mà, training sinh à đấy, cái cái ba cho Tennis mà đi, bà lâu lê chinh ạ. Thầy ạ, lãng đoàn hạng lưu, biểu kể đi. Mà em hi, cháu mà. Nam ai gì cháu mà bà nó. Thầy rô bà lâu lê chinh ạ. Ấy đà rì phát chì yên. Lê chinh ạ, thầy lưu ạ thầy. Ấy đà rì. Lúc nghe lên bà rạc hạ thầy. Chỗ áo ấy quá hôm nay sáng tay nè môi thay nè bà quà rồi môi thay sẽ ra cả thay nè lễ vui bộ bà quà rồi sáng tay cả lý trên tịch nè bà tôi là knowledge ta mô theoretical level mà tôi giật hại con này giật lão tôi chỗ xuôi tôi đâu có vui ra cao này lưu sư yên tôi la lọc anh lưu bộ tôi ăn lọc này thái này ngài giáo tỏa ra khả chả rõ thái lưu nhu rì tôi rủ yê dân chế mù rì của phát trị đó tôi professionalize phía ông lâu đạo lê chân à lê chân à lê tôi nên là chỉ biết lê chân lê chân à hà lệ ngô lệ về system tôi khui phía ông rồi lâu thả đi. Anh lâu thả ra đưa cho một lúc. Môi thái sẽ thay lên với các ba chỗ này ra bộ. Con phu được các ba chỗ này ra bộ. Lê chân về. Lê chân. Để cho anh lê sang lê là đi. Ở thảm yêu sinh thì lưu. Bởi lưu ở tàn thuật đấy, bởi lưu. Bởi lưu ở đế bề giá đấy sao. Agenda sebro, agenda, agenda. Ati, nari ane ati. Thamme ti selo mami ao tua, leye leje me thao. Apyo mane, nale mu mane, tham aye mu mane. Practice pyo ba re, practice lu adare pyo ba. Thì cái rũ nà này mù đi đá cả lùi bà rè à khu lâu chỉ đạo lý lùi bà rè thử rộm nhầm nhà rè lâu nành chả rè lâu nành chả rè thả mẹ lù ra cả tí hạ khu âm nhìn được khu attitude được khu phía ảo lâu ảo cao bọt đá khả ní sư yên sao vậy mẹ? Đi chết thao thì mẹ sao nó đi chết thao thì bé mẹ mẹ đi khăn nào cô ấy nào cô tuy bị rồi đi cá bỏ đây nhé cú đủ chuyện này làm cô cá bỏ đây cô cú đủ chuyện này làm bác cá bỏ đây là giang công mà xin ấy là cú đủ chuyện này làm đấy cú đủ chuyện này là cú đủ cả xa thay nhé tuy bình cứu nà thay thay nhé nhà thay thay nhé thân thiện phật mà sau này trả đây video clip để chào mình nhé chào chào mình ạ ai là thế cô phật mà này chỉ đàn này tu luyện nào sau này chỉ đàn này cô practice ya bi tha lý chân bi tha sau đó phải lưu na lên mu một phải lưu tu làm mà rồi the sciences behind mindfulness ở đây anh ấy in ngang cái lâu đó
meditation is an ancient technique that trains the brain for the power of concentration. It's like a gym workout for your brain. Archaeologists have found meditation to be 5,500 years old, while only 60 years ago, modern scientists began to study the brains of meditators. They discovered that meditation changes the structure of the brain, making it a lot more powerful. Long-term meditators are often able to develop superhuman abilities like the ability to stay calm in pressure situations such as exams and sport, more original and creative ideas, and excellent memory. An experiment showed that meditating monks were able to dry icy wet sheets in a cold temperature by controlling and raising their own body temperature with the power of the mind. To understand how meditation affects us, you must first look at the most recent discoveries about the brain. In the last 10 years, scientists have discovered that every time we think, feel, or learn something new, a neural connection appears in our brain. Those things that we repeat the most, like a habit, make these connections grow stronger and stronger. And over time, the connections that we don't use grow weaker and eventually disappear. This is why our habits are automatic and we don't have to think before doing them. For example, because you practice brushing your teeth every day, it seems a lot more effortless than washing your dishes after you have eaten, even though both tasks take about the same amount of time to complete. But if you stop brushing your teeth for a few days, it will also begin to seem like a more difficult task. Some neuroscientists have suggested that we don't choose most of our behavior. Instead, it is programmed by these neural connections in our brain. Think about the tip of an iceberg, which is the smallest part. This represents all the things that we can choose consciously, such as solving a maths problem. The larger part of the iceberg it's all of our unconscious thoughts and feelings, which cause most of our behavior, like reacting to arguments in the same way again and again, even if afterwards we know it was wrong. This happens because we are not aware that we are controlled by unconscious emotions. In this unconscious part of our mind, neural connections are strong, so most people don't think they can change how they act and react in situations. This automatic way of acting is what we call personality. But mostly, it's just those thoughts, emotions and habits that we have repeated the most growing up and continue to repeat on a daily basis. But this can all be changed. Our intelligence, skills and personality can all be developed through practice. We can literally train our brains to become cleverer, to learn a new talent or to think differently in situations. So to change ourselves, we need to change our brains by creating new connections and practicing them until they become strong and automatic. This means that stuff that we find hard now will become easier and easier the more we practice it. Think back to when you struggled to read. It would take you a while to get through a sentence, and now it's automatic. You don't need to stop and think about how to read words you already know. You just do it. Amazingly, meditation practice helps us change all of those things by creating new connections in many different parts of the brain, literally making your brain larger in size. So, how do you practice meditation? Well, it's really simple. All you have to do is concentrate on your breathing and allow thoughts and feelings to come and go. With continuous practice, your skills of attention, concentration and awareness significantly increase. But it's actually quite hard to concentrate on your breath and nothing else. This is because on average, we have about 50,000 thoughts each day. 98% of those thoughts are the same thoughts as we had yesterday, and 80% of those thoughts are negative. Stress, worry, and irritability is a direct result of those thoughts, which are either regrets about the past, which we can no longer change, or worry about the future, which hasn't even yet happened. But we experience stress and worry in the present moment, causing us to behave in very unhelpful ways. The more we worry, the better we become at worrying, which is a negative habit. Overthinking leads to continual stress, and continual stress leads to mental health issues such as anxiety and depression. Meditation has been shown to decrease the size of the amygdala, which is the fear center of our brain, and this is where all our negative emotions and thoughts come from. It also decreases the level of stress hormone, cortisol, which overall means that you can deal with stressful situations a lot better. During meditation, you also learn the skill of how to watch your thoughts and emotions without reacting to them. This means that with continuous meditation practice, you can significantly change your behavior and even your personality. This can help you to achieve your personal goals because you're less likely to procrastinate or worry about other people's opinions about you. Scientists are still discovering all the other benefits of meditation, such as its ability to make you more creative, better at learning and remembering things, increasing self-confidence, and making you kinder towards other people around you. Leaders of big companies, athletes, and even pop stars use meditation as a way of training their minds. And the NHS now use meditation to treat a variety of mental health issues. It's even been shown that meditation is more effective than using drugs. Not bad, hey? For saying all you need to do is sit still for 20 minutes, close your eyes, and concentrate.
And I practice continue for more emphasize learning. A good day at time book.
Compassion looks at Pashido. Could
So this morning, as part of practice, I have been emphasizing that three things must come together for compassion to work, or for mudita, joyful feeling to work. First is knowledge, second is practice, third is skill. Skill is the result that we have got because we put in a lot of work into this because of the practice. If we don't practice enough, we only have information, we only have knowledge. Now we haven't got the experiences, necessary experiences. As a result, when it comes to making decision, our decision will be more oriented towards a pure practical models, and we can be very rigid and mechanical because we don't have enough practice. That is why in engineering, once you have graduated, people say you need 3 years experience, you need 5 years experience in order to be employed in a certain company. Because if you don't practice, if you don't put in enough work, you wouldn't be able to make use of every knowledge that you have learned. So in the same way, you know, we have learned, we have discussed in terms of theory, compassion and joyful emotion, karuna and mudita. In this retreat, today is the last day. But whether or not we can actually apply this, we have the skill to apply this in daily life, depends on if we have got enough hours behind us, if we have got enough practice, okay, in us. So in this retreat, as far as knowledge is concerned, we have covered more than half of it. But in terms of practice, you know, we have done less than that. That is why I like to encourage you to do more, even after the retreat. But for this morning, for this particular session, you can just work on, you have choices, you can just work on compassion. The four groups, yourself, your loved ones, one by one, trying to touch their pain, feel compassion. And the third one, the third group, your colleagues. The fourth one, a stranger or strangers, trying to connect with their pain and feel compassion for them. Or if you like, you can just choose to work on mudita, to practice mudita, to exercise it more. Because we have done maybe 2 or 3 hours, that clearly not enough. Or if you think your practice is going on well, I suggest that you combine Karuna and Mudita in one session for each level, each of the four levels. First, you look at yourself. If you're going to do mudita, think about things that you can be proud of yourself, your effort, your success, things that you have got in hand. And then, immediately after that, trying to look at the weaknesses, the shortcoming, and feel compassion. This is similar to what Dr. Rick Hansen said the other day. H-E-A-L, heal. H, to have experience, good experience. E, to enhance it. Enhance it, means, okay, to include more people. Then A is to absorb it, that's it, to do it again and again. And the last one, L, is to link it to link the positive one to the negative, so that we see a big picture and we can see if emotionally we are stable, we are strong. มันเป็นวันรุ่นสุดนั้นแหละกลางในเช้านั้นใครปฏิบัติกรุณาค่อยก็เลยผมใจซึ่งนั้นใครเอามุทิตาค่อยก็เลยเอาสีจันทร์ หมายนึงโตเก่าหมายสองคนอันจำใจเฮานักเฮือนนอกเฮือนหมายสามซ้ำคนอันเหตุการณ์ซ้ำเฮาอันเฮาเหตุการณ์ซ้ำเขาหมายสี่ซ้ำคนอันเฮามืดคือยามหันอยู่มืดคือในกลุ่มและกลุ่มนั้นจุ่มและจุ่มนั้นนะ ใครเห็นกรุณาคุยก็เลยกรุณาละลายก็นั้นใครมุทิตาละลายก็เลยอันใครเห็นจำด้วยในใดทั้งเสียงว่ามือว่ามือสิ้นจะในปฏิบัติโดยก็ไหลดีเพราะเป็นจะในจำด้วยกรุณามุทิตาเนี่ยเอามาเห็นจำกันเพราะว่าแพ้เดินหาภาวนากรุณาตาโตเก่าอย่าเอาเนี่ย เหตุมุทิตาคำเดียวพอเด็ดมุทิตาเขาพอเห็นเหตุมุทิตาอย่างมากรุณาคำเดียวสองเหตุแรกไม่เห็นได้ผมเห็นได้นี่ก็ขึ้นกว่าขึ้นอันละอันนั้นเอาเด็ดจริงนะโอเคสามเห็นเนาะเด็ดแทงอยู่จ้าแม่แล้วชี้จ้าเนี่ยสองพยาเนี่ยสองพยาเดี๋ยวดีเดี๋ยวดีเดี๋ยวอาเท่าเสียขนาด ยาสวาพยาขันธ์5ขันธ์5ยุคนันนบารุกุสุตังบาอิการสุบาอิกุโสบาอิกุโสบาอิสุตังยันติจุยาสวาพยาโอจาอัตโตเทศาพยา กรุณาทยามุทิตาทยานุกูลที่มีญาณบาลุอิหลุดทันยะทองกุตุขามุกผู้เลิศอันทองอเดชันกุตุภาวนากุตุกุตุขามุกอสุสุจา
สุสุอีอภูปาคาคูคูสองนั้นเอสองนั้นเอสองนั้นจองสองนั้นจองสองนั้นดังกระทูสองนั้นดังจีนิวสองนั้นนามังนิงันโดสองนั้นโลกังพาณาโลกังพาณาญาณญาณข้าวนาปังโดนิ มีปะผู้ผวาสยาตมะสยาตมะสีนิ้วญาตกาสีนิ้วญาตกาอสาทาหิอสาทาหิโตงเสตะโบโตงเสตะโบจินเลจังกงโทจินเลจังกงโท vi ni ya ta ta wa bong du am
vi ya ta
wa bong du am nya
nya
nya vi nga pha hi
vi
nga nya ya hi
nya
ya vi sai na phya
vi sai na
chan chan ma ma
chan chan
ta ta si cha pa si do
Yeah.